veteran service dog is back at home, thanks to your help. The veteran says his 3-year-old yellow lab, Trixie, went missing today around 8 a.m. behind Primo's on Lake Harbor Drive. Trixie's owner says the lab went missing after he took her out for a bathroom break. He also says Trixie has literally saved his life.
She's saved my life. I mean, she's literally saved my life. Anybody that knows me will be the first one to tell you that she's a lifesaver and a life changer. She's brought me back into a world of normalcy.
A 16 WAPT News viewer saw our Facebook post and has reunited the dog with his owner.